More after somebody stole an ambulance in Cowlitz County. The ambulance belonging to Cowlitz 2 Fire and Rescue was stolen as first responders were answering a medical call at a home in the Lexington area. Investigators say it was a family member of that patient who took the vehicle. Police then chased the ambulance, which had its lights and sirens on, reaching speeds of about 80 miles an hour. Officers had to use spike strips to stop that ambulance and took 31-year-old Cody Snow into custody.